Okay. Let's hope this works. Gonna go until I feel like not going anymore, pretty much today. So, what did I do with the chat? There it is. Cool. So, a couple of things up while I do this. Just,
as always, I'm gonna take just a couple of minutes doing absolutely nothing, just so that I can make sure that people who wanna watch are getting in and gotten in and all that stuff. So, all the things I have to see, the number of people watching. I'll get started here in a minute.
I didn't do that above my desk.
Is above my head, so I probably won't pay too much attention to it. I'll glance at it when I get a chance. Alright. Minute and a half. That's good enough for me. Could have gone ahead and made this, but I didn't feel like it, so. Okay. Alright. Starting with mask. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Hopefully Life Split doesn't crash on me today. Looks crashing on me. Alright, let's get that on. Seat down. Okay. Immediately forget routing. Cool. So, MMRando, as usual, I'm probably, have most everything shuffled. Not everything, but most everything. I turned off a lot of the minigames because I just didn't feel like doing them.
Hi, Keem.
How many cows are there at Romani? 3. Trunks is red. Where? The milk bar. Four stories. I think that's all of them. Okay. Eight. Okay. I don't have all those memorized, unfortunately. Smart that I have all I do my walking and. I know I've skipped something in there. I will get to it in just a minute. I want to go ahead and get an item out of here. While I'm thinking about it. Good thing I decided to do that. Give me this, because that's the most expensive item. Okay. Kill. So I bought the hero shield and sticks. Sticks is money. I won't remember that, but. Actually, I want. While I'm doing this, I'm going to check and see if I. Kept his. Okay. Completely forgot what I didn't shuffle. I know some of the minigames I turned off, some of the minigames I didn't. The seconds of archery I turned off. The... For the most part, it was just archery minigames I turned off. Ooh, giant mask. I actually want to leave town now. Or wait, no, Sword from School. So I get that out of the way. And we'll head to Southern Swamp, grab the... Or we'll head outside, grab all the stuff near Southern Swamp. Then grab the grotto from Southern Swamp. Get my one on there, honey. I hate this mini. I hate this one. And it's not that hard. I just hate it. But I keep it in because it's cheap. It's not that hard. I just don't like doing it. Because it feels like you need to move faster than you actually do need to move. Ooh, this is a good final one.
Final one.
Still getting a piece of art though. That changes up. So this one. That's the way I want to go. I don't want to do Dodongos until at least a sword upgrade or a mask or some means of doing better. And there's a reason why I don't backwalk much. Well, I prefer the bunny head. So we'll do all these grows out here. Ah, I hate the Kokiri sword. Dodongos are... the big Dodongos are... six? That gives me... I can't access when I get a bookshot. Dodongos are six jump slashes with the Kokiri. I don't remember the rest. I don't wear this mask as I can. Cool. I'm gonna grab this grotto first. I shuffled Song of Sorry or not. There. Hopefully I find a bow before day two. Ooh. pieces apart. Love those. I have a lot of things over in East that I didn't do, but I'm gonna come back. I'm hoping that the bottle is actually money, or actual red potion bottle, and then pick a box of money, because 20 rupees will allow me to get the red potion, and, well, hard to do that, but, like, almost every time that I have ever played this, the red potion bottle is always something good. The red or green. Always. I'm enough for the green. So. Yeah, that's almost always worthless. Swamp title deed. Not gonna help me much here. Had a bottle, it helped me quite a bit. I'm gonna mark that here so I can remember. That won't help me until I get taken after giving access to Goron Village. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm just going to go do the grotto outside of Termina East, or Clock Town East, whatever. Do that grotto, get the getting that grotto, I'm going to undo my, we'll see. I know what my routing is. I just don't know what I'm doing. Constant hiccups. This Bocchi is coming in to destroy my entire career. There we go. Whew. That was close. Beat that thing. clean the buttons, too. It's gonna do everything in the Keaton mask. Until I get the bunny hood. Alright. So, due to routing, this should mean that I can get into the mayor's office now. Go talk to the Madame Aroma, or Madame Aroma. She'll give me the cafe mask. Check. Which is the first day. Okay. That allows me to do quite a bit. That actually opens a few things. Like making this check a little easier. Extra bottle. Okay. Also faster movement speed. Trying to think. No one shall know my face. My true face. Alright, let's go kill some Dodongos. Keep the time rolling as it is. I want time to continue. So, Sonata of Awakening is locked behind Hookshot. Heal. I'm gonna die to Dodongos as first deity link. Or not! While I was doing jump slashes before. Alright. So we're gonna take this 99 money and go spend it in the trade shop. Because that's the closest spot. First deity with cyan tunic. I like it. Still have another in-game like hour and a half before we can go do the thing I need to do. The entire reason I've left time flowing as it is. Oh, we have about an hour. It's fine, but we're about to be shopping, so. This guy can know my real face because he won't sell to me otherwise. Ooh, bonus off. That puts Great Bay in the That puts Great Bay in the logic. I don't like that. Oh, what was the Red Potion Fairy Robot and Red Potion was I just gotta keep track. Why can't I hit this? And it's okay. Okay. Oh. I'm never gonna remember to do this stuff directly offhand.
Oh, forgot to mark that I have bottles.
I have one empty bottle. The other one has gold dust. It's gonna get overridden. Assuredly. Forgot her timing. Man, it takes so long. Oh, but you gave me the Elegy of Emptiness. I will allow you to live. I might even do your side quest. I'll check it off once I start opening this. And that was the room key. I forgot to mark that I had the room key. And that is guest room 100 rupee chest. Cool. Okay. No routing to head back. Let's go race the idiot brothers. I could go to Great Bay, but I want to race the idiot brothers. Kind of feel like that's gonna lead to more. Get this one on it. Remember this, these songs. Alright, pony. Let's go. The mask talks right again! Oh, that's... I forgot about that. I now have no sword. Too hard. Doing this is perfectly fine. I've done this has worked every single time. I almost screwed that part up though. Would have liked to have more carrots at the end, but you know, whatever. Still win. We're 969.
Nice.
Yep, you lost. Lost to a guy wearing a mask. Cool. All right. I kind of have to ride a Pona anyway into Great Bay, and we'll go grab that. Go grab that song, storing statue, the owl statue. Come on, go past all the annoyances that no one ever wants to deal with. Alright, as soon as I get over here, I'm gonna slow time again. Oh no. When it gets to like 10 p.m. on the first day, I'll slow time again. Until then, I don't really need to slow time. I'm also gonna be a little shit and equip swap the fish endlessly to get the fish life HP piece. Ooh, ow. I get hit by a stationary object. Alright, so now tingle checks are in logic. Bomber. And other stuff. Shut up, Tattle. I don't have a sword. I ain't got time for you, sheep. Alright, I'll get you to shore and I'll heal you. Don't worry. Or I'll just dive behind you. You know, same thing, really.
So, I have access to a cannon now. But there's only two checks there.
I wonder if I can do a thing as your stage. Like... Fishy man, give me your face. Yeah. Another bottle. His face was a bottle. I don't know what that says about him. Actually, simply because I have a number of checks to do now. Live fish, and then ledge. I'm gonna give myself a little bit of extra time. Before routing in children and Blastmask Thief. The bombers and Blastmask. First, though, I need my sword back. Super convenient that that works. See if I can do this again. Been doing a lot of OOT recently, and menu is so much faster. Come on. It's like the one trick I can't consistently do. I'm like, always a frame early or a frame late. That's only like 3 frames early. There we go. I did it right. Okay. I'm gonna do the same thing with the Zora eggs. I turned off the seahorse HP simply because I just don't like doing the pictograph things. Because it feels like it's gonna destroy everything. Alright, I'm just gonna do this one at a time. I don't mind having an extra fishy. Yeah. No. There we think that should... No, one more. Okay. But just to be sure, still gonna equip Swap It. Which does eliminate my ability to do the toilet check later, but... I can do this. So. I find this to be less tedium than hey. Kill. Alright, so I've been told that Fierce Deity swims faster than regular Link. And it is super true. You would think that first day Link would have like double defense just off the bat when you switch over to him. No, he doesn't. He is whatever you have. Okay, so... What am I doing? I don't think I've picked up any... I have completely forgotten what I was gonna do. Alright, there's stuff in South Clock Town I can do because I have Hookshot now. There is... What? There is... Tower for day 3. Hit that, thank you. Which one is this? It's the bombers. That was the thing I was gonna do. Guess he's not here on day one. Or night one.
Also, I think to note is that,
keys are not randomized. Except for boss keys. So I will have to either find boss keys or learn boss keys. Neither of those are... Finding the boss key is the preferred method. simply because I don't want to learn boss key skips. And I don't know them. So. Alright, let me get my sword back. I will eventually remember to do that immediately after getting off Epona, while I don't have a bow. Shooting a child in the sun is shooting a child with a sharp instrument. I feel sorry for that Goron, but he's a Goron. He's fine. Is there anything else that I can route in while I'm doing all this? I can't do the toilet HP yet. Since I got rid of my paper. I'll eventually route in the... I think really the only thing in West Clocktown is shops. And then also I gotta go get the Bourbon Mask. Cool. Yep, yep. Two, three, five, one, four. Forgot that showed my mouse. Okay. So that was the boomers. I could go do that. I don't want to at the current moment. There's something I want to go routing. I'm trying to bring that's right. I forgot to do some on my laptop. Whoops. Ooh, big bumbo. I'm going to mark this is where I found that. And get the out of that. That's annoying. Okay, so we have Banes now. Now I'll route in the child. Ah, I forgot to do some over in Great Bay. I even talked about doing it too. But this is a decent running change. I mean, I could edit the code, but I just don't feel like it. That actually gives me two things to do in here. So, let's give myself bombs. Switch over to first date. Oh. And a fight. Since he can walk in this water. That was interesting. let me look through the telescope. Yeah, I don't have the wallet, so I can't do that. Alright, what is the moon seer? Money. Helpful at least. Let me take this mask off so I can actually walk. He just fits in here. Seriously connect and then disconnect? Okay, that's weird. Hopefully Twitch thing saved that. Looks like it did. Cool. Allowed to implement that. Wow. That was terrible. Okay. So that's bomb bag, bombs, and or no. Bomb cheese. Now I need to go do Tingle's not available, otherwise I'd go do him. So let's go to Southern Swamp for there's a singular check in the Southern Swamp I can do right now. Oh, there's a couple I can do. It's just one that I want to do. Come back for the actual stuff in Southern Swamp in day two. Not doing it that way then. Every time. I also apparently forgot to change Tattle stuff. Oh, they set it to rainbow. Oh. Alright, what we got up here? It's funny how I excluded a bunch of heart pieces. And yet that's like the majority of the, a bored Goron. So the shop, Goron shop, has consumable strength. I don't know what that means. go do that. Can I'd get this if I could. Oh wait, what am I saying? Yeah, fuck shot. Son of Awakening! I didn't see that coming! Draw my sword. I'll just use that instead. That's not a sword. Okay, first one here. That gives us a couple checks. And it gives us one check. Double correction. I keep forgetting to mark stuff. Actually, I have nothing to say to the double correction because that just straight up. Let's. Do the Blast Mask Thief, and then we'll do Southern Swamp entirely. I'll go ahead and do the dungeon. I can't finish it, but I can do it.
Most fun part, waiting for the last mask.
I got ISG perfect timing there. You didn't want that apparently, Granny. I don't know why you wouldn't. Looks like such a delicious bag. Look at it. Look at this bag. Ah, I was trying to get it to frame just before. Yep. Crap. I have another thing I need to do in. So I'm gonna go do as much of Woodfall as I can. I'm gonna go ahead, grab the land title deed. Man, there's a lot of. I just. According to this, I can just, like, clear everything. In, like, a row. Land title deed.
Did I turn off take your playground? I don't think I did. I don't remember how to.
Nope. It's like the one thing that I should have turned off that I did. Cool. That was worthless. Alright. Should I grab... Wait, no, I have to go to East Clock now? East Clock now. Go to the Great Fairy piece, go to the Great Fairy. Get what would be magic. I have Deku Mask and Sonata, so I can do... Oh, come on. That's stupid. I'm sure you could do it, but I'm not going to waste a lot of time on that. I'll waste a lot of time on quit flopping. I will not waste a lot of time on trying to fierce deity backflip into something that I should be able to do. Yeah. This routing isn't actually that bad since I had to go over here anyway. Then we'll get the fairy, and then we'll go heal Kamala. We'll go buy some things. I'll do Deku Playground eventually. Like, I would rather be able to buy two things, but... Wow, you were entirely... heart pieces. I just marked that off entirely on my... Whoops. I'm going out the store, so I need this off. Hey, Epona. Hi, Epona.
So after I do this... I can't,
I don't know what I should do.
Actually, let's do the Deku, or not the Deku,
I'll be doing it as Deku. The,
mask. The Gossip Stone thing.
Let me remind myself what Sonata is real quick. Up left, A right, A. Go. Yep. For running. Let me pull out my bombs, because that's what this grotto over here is. There's really nothing interesting for me to say right now. It's just running around doing this. I love being able to enter the songs that quickly. I really wish Fierce Deity could switch to another of the mask, but not a little of it. Don't want that grotto. I want this grotto over here. I'm honestly not sure. I'm counting how many times I hit those buttons. I'm counting the wrong button. I'm counting how many times I press the up button. Because when I hit 4 on that... Oop, get the mask. Heal. That does not unlock a thing. Oh, wait. Yes, it does. Oh, how I don't want to go over there. Why am I going that way? Okay. I need to get this on the Zito. Long entrance. Heading for... Thinking this is what I want to do. Oop. Not the face I want it. Not the face I want it. Wait. Wait. This isn't working. I forgot I'm jinxed. I now have the ability to hover all I want. Pick my tracker. Didn't have a tracker because I was looking at something else. I wonder if I can do something to Sir Stady. There are a couple of things I wonder. Oops. Step a little bit. Okay. Doesn't seem like he can backflip up that high. Cool. Anyway. I don't think that worked the way it was supposed to. Nope. Ah. That's weird. Awesome. Go on, little boy. Now I just need to go on. Oh. throwing mask and a bow. Still. Mother. Ain't messing up that. I flipped over it. Problem is, those guys are there. I wanna die. Yes, I know I had the Deku mask. Yes, I know I could have just walked past them by talking to them like a civilized man. What do you think I am? Civilized? It kind of is, kind of isn't. I just realized I don't have the chat up on my thing. This is a randomizer, which randomizes all the locations available in the game. So, as you can see, I have the Fierce Deity Mask. That is not a thing you're supposed to have this early in the game. Just random locations. Doing some speedrun tech. I will be doing some speedrun stuff, I just don't know enough of it to do a legit speedrun of this game. But I'll be doing some of it. Alright, cool. I do not know how he did not see me. That's great. Okay. Super tight. Whew, I almost got out there. Think if there's a trick I know to do this round. I can do ISG and just hover. I think that might be what I'll just do. I have bombs and my money mask. That's nice. The Deku mask in there again, all I want. It's faster to flip over these guys, but I just don't think I'm doing it. I already messed it up once. Alright, I think it's this side that I need to be. How many bombs do I have? Screwed up. I can do this. Okay, let's do the ISG later. I can do it, I'm just not doing it right. No. I'm not the best at ISGF bombs. One more try. Okay, let's just do this. Normally, I guess. Do it the boring way. You, come here. I'm only doing this because I want the Sonata check. I've gotten everything else in there, so... I forgot I had the dice mask on. Whoops! I'll just do it completely normal. I have enough money. Not gonna go. Do it any other way. Why am I not going very quickly? Actually hit the lily pad. Funny. Oh, really? Not check that bad. I failed it twice now. It's not a failure for me. I'm gonna do this the easy way. After stating this. It breaks so much. That is so good. That's new. Never actually failed that. In the dying stage. Alright, let's try his first stage. There we go. ₹20! Woo! Link is tiny. First stage Link, however, is huge. I mean, if you compare Link's size to a Fierce Deity Link, it is actually kind of, like, stupid how tall Fierce Deity Link is. Because he is about a story tall, I'd have to guess. Can I hit this thing? Thank you. your head out. Dabby. I mean, that's just me guessing. The Central Clock Town pillar is, when it's done, will be 4 stories. And Fierce Daily Link, well, he's a little under. It's like 8 feet, something like that. Because a story is about 10 feet tall, I think, is the number. And Fierce Daily Link can climb things that are about a story tall. Approximately. It's always 20 rupees. Let's see if I can line this up right. I need to roll. Nope. Dying. Again. Hopefully this works. It worked. Cool. I would use metric if I knew exactly, if I could convert it in my head, because I know random things because of it. One story, 10 feet, is a little over 3 meters, I think. Like 3 point something meters, because I think 3 meters is about equivalent to 9 feet. So, a little around 3 meters. There's your metric. Supposed to happen. Whoops. Don't know if I'm gonna need that key or not. Don't think I will? I might need to get the boss. I like this version. I really was hoping it wouldn't be that. Where's my tracker? Did I forget to mark stuff? Yes, I have not been marking things. I now actually have those. I'm sure I got all the stuff I'm supposed to have marked. I've been doing a good job of it. I think this is the map chest. I definitely need to keep track of this, because that is a boss key for Stone Tower. Can I? Don't want to lose it up. Let's take that off the water bottle or something. Alright. Don't know why I saw the ocarina equipped. Can I get a clean shot of the orchard book? Oddly, yes. Oddly, the answer was yes. I mean to jump into the water. Went back up enough that I can... Come on. I should do this. How am I unable to do this again? One stab. More heart pieces. I am a healthy, healthy boy. Okay, I can't get that. That's the boss key over there, which kind of sucks. There's not really a lot I can do left in this dungeon. I've done just about everything I can. I guess I could go up in theory, but let me check the. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna say I'm done for now, because I don't think Bo's gonna be in this dungeon. I don't know why I think that, but I think that.
I'll come back.
Yeah, it's come back anyway, so it's good. I think where the things I need to go look at are. Area on top of the dungeon. I can make it! Nope. I believed I could as hard as I could. I could probably do this for Sadie. Since he can walk and take damage. Let's do that every couple of minutes. Seconds. It's only half heart. Three quarter heart at least. Yep. Now I can get the other chest with
Hookshot.
Can I please stop getting pieces of heart and start getting items? Well, got what I asked for. Still a check, but I don't want to go do that because screw that guy. Just need to make sure I grow. Okay. Not done here, but I kind of locked myself in here. Just a little bit.
Wow, static?
Huh. Let's see. Might be my mic being weird. Might be able to hit it from here. Well, if I'm dead. First death. Myself in here as much as I thought I had. Uh, forgot to do that.
Whoops. Bigger wallet.
Cool. Yeah, Mark. That's there. Oh, for the first time ever, the red potion was worthless. Well, it wasn't worthless, but nice. Birthday anytime. Have a grotto and the chick to do. It's starting to get hot in my room. Set my position because I have no idea where I'm facing. Ah, I didn't mean to go that way. I don't have day two memorized as well as I do day one. Money. Okay. What am I? How much money do I have? 169. I think I know what I want to do now. These things and get the adult wallet checked. Breathe your stupid fire so that I may strike upon thine to murder you. Can I? Thank you.
get everything in the shop?
I did not, but I want this wallet. Oops. I don't think it's anything. Let's get the reward right here. Yep, give me that heart piece. Alright, I need to take all that money I just put in and out. Tracker to tell me what I have and I haven't bought. Okay, so green potion. Found my bow. And then everything on the right side. Isn't that the largest quiver or a large quiver? The max. Wrong button. I'm supposed to see retro arc. Okay, so it was the large cover. So like that, and then we'll clear it out. Okay, so we've cleared out almost every shop. We still have a few things left to do. I need to do Tingle. See, I've done Woodfall. I just need to lock down, I think. That's the Song of Sorn. Motherfucker had the Song of Sorn. Useful. Gonna head up to Snowhead. Or wait, no, there's something I want to do before I do that. Oh, correction, there's something I'm going to do before I do that. I don't want to do it. First 80 for faster movement. Sir. I mean, that's a minigame music. Really chill. I don't even have to perfect this. It's gonna be 39. Gonna perfect it. Bet your ass I am. Okay, 49. Fine, I won't perfect it. in a worse location for that. It's apt though, but no. Oops. I somehow didn't type the K. No, sir, no. I can't even get there. I don't have Zora mask. Technically, I need to go do the one in Southern Swamp now. So I will. These horrible minigames out of the way. Had some drop frames, but it's not that bad, actually, surprisingly. After I do this, I'm going to... Actually, I'm going to go ahead and buy Tingle's Snowhead map. I'm never calling you Tingle. Today is the last day that y'all... Well, tomorrow is the last day that thy shall ever see me. Potentially. Considering... Alright, I'll respect you. Bye, Cannon. After the day, I leave Termina and you never see me again. As it should be. I don't want to be seen by you. Alright, sir. Again. I guess it's minigame music. As you went up. I should just have a Wolfos left. Really? I timed that shot so bad. Wow. And there's my fires. Heal. Never do you again. Sweet. Alright. I've done that. Technically, I need to do that at some point. I'll do that. Things I want to do now are mostly on day 3 or require grinding money. There's a number of things I can do. I am not low on checks. I have a lot. I have Romani Ranch, Tingle, I have Great Bay. rectangle and chest there. I count a canyon and mountain village or snowhead. But wait, no, what am I doing? I checked this. Yeah, I checked that. I don't know why I didn't mark that off. So I'm gonna go to day 3 and Temple of Time. Do day 3 stuff. Which for this is going to be the chest on top of the tower, the staff room, 100 rupees, can't do toilet because I don't have I lost it anyway.
I keep turning a button too many times.
So we're gonna get this. So that creepy wedding mannequin over there. I like that mannequin. Okay. Is there anything else I can get? Yeah, that should be the last 100 rupee chest. Looks like, due to me equip swapping, there's nothing else I can do for the time being, so. However, the heat of my room is starting to get to me. Next time I'm gonna have to remember to open the window. Heating room's starting to get to me. I'll continue this tomorrow. I'm actually going to... let me correct myself there. I will continue this tomorrow if my internet allows me. I'm going to, just about every day I can, think about it, and either stream Majora's Mask, either Majora's Mask, Ocarina of Time, or Wind Waker Randomizer, or I'll do a race or multi-world. I'm trying to get a multi-world organized with specific people right now, but we'll see. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream. Go lay down. I would open the window now and just continue, but I get hate. I will continue later today.
I may stream again. We shall see. I will keep all this stuff saved. So, I'll see you guys later.